Seal of Command. Oh yeah. Forgot about that one. And yes, my zombie's name is Deputy Dangle. Because he is Deputy Frickin' Dangle, and you will address him as such. Crustacean. Come on, friends. It's all right, guys. I got it. There, see? It's all right. We are. Beautiful.
So beautiful.
Basically an undead paladin that can use cleave for some reason, which I don't know how well cleave does in this situation, but hey, it probably don't do much. Oh boy. Gamura. Whoa. I am killing this so much.
Pretty powerful.
Being that I am the only level 57 in this lobby. Anyone have res? Come on, man. You don't? Ah, lame. I trusted him, too. Which was the weirdest part. I trusted that man. Don't know why. I'll have to run all the way back. All the way back. Because you let me die. Oh no. Benevolent Crusader, though. Maybe I'll keep that. Highly doubt that. Highly, highly doubt that. Taking the gun. Yeah. I kind of like this more.
Looking for something special?
Okay, it's only slightly different. Okay. That I can get used to. Shadow visions seem interesting. But I like being the Benevolent Crusader. It's a cool title, and also... like, look at this skill set. It's actually kind of nice. I guess. to go for. Because I really just want my Death Knight stuff. I just save for that. Reduces the cast time of Penance, Holy Fire, Exorcism, and Smite abilities. Okay. So it just would make more sense to now go for this. For which, in fact, Mystic orbs. Thank you. I just need to get more, yeah, more mystic extract in mystic orb. Because right now I do not have very much. Can I please put up Dusk Knight?
You son of bitch. You son of bitch.
It's gonna cost 100 gold to activate, are you kidding me? Troll Blade is just what I need at the moment. It's honestly kind of perfect. Evil. Yeah. My damage is off the charts when I have myself buffed. Need to get more damage. Need to get better. See, I don't even know what to do in the middle of these things, because I always just go into a dungeon, boom, get it done. Shadow vision. Mm-hmm.